Hey, how are you? Sit back and relax as you watch Cute Little Voice. Make sure you subscribe. Channel, I'm Cute Little Voice. Today I do have a haul for you guys and a first impression on some handbags I got from Handbags Express. So you can check right here for the link, and also check in the description bar below for the link, and you can click right on over and get you some blingy handbags. They have purses, wallets, shoes, belts, accessories, everything that you may want. So the only thing about this website, it is a wholesale website, so you do have to purchase $100 worth of items to get your purchase in the mail. So if you don't have $100 to spare, I would just say kind of wait until you do. Or if you want to buy some gifts, go ahead and get some gifts for like your loved ones, or you know, your auntie, mom, cousin, whoever. If their birthday is coming up, whatever, holiday season, whatever, you can go ahead and pick them up one of these bags. They just don't have like blingy bags. They also have like very unique leather bags, faux leather bags, and like just really unique things that you don't see every day at a boutique or even the regular stores. Like, they're very, very unique, and you probably won't find it in any other store or any other place but on this site. So that's why I love this site. It is very, very unique. So let me just say Happy New Year. I am really excited and pumped up for it. So yes, hope you have a great 2019. So let's get started here. I'm going to show you exactly how these come packaged, and let's talk about the shipping before I show you that. The shipping is, it takes about a week and a half to 2 weeks to get to you. So I feel like it's worth it for the gorgeous products you get when you're getting your items in the mail. So let's just show you how they come packaged. I got like 5 or 6 bags here to show you. So this is how it comes in the mail, with your address right here, and it's just very heavy, so I'm gonna go ahead and put it down. Okay, so I got my handy dandy scissors, and we're just gonna go to work on this box. Don't like blingy things, like if you have a special occasion coming up, maybe you want to get one for next New Year's, you can get like a blingy purse and wear it for that occasion. Okay, so let's get started. All these bags that I got are tote bags, so if you love tote bags, this one, this video is for you especially. So yes, let's get started. I'm so excited. Okay, so the first one we have here is like, it's very packaged very, very well. They have the code and on here and everything, just in case you want to take it back, you know, mail it back. I'm not sure about the policy mailing it back, but I'm sure you can go on their website and check it out. So the first one I have here is this one here. I haven't even seen it all yet. I'm like, it's so gorgeous. I'm just knowing it's cute. So I have this one right here. Let's come closer. It's not too much bling, but it's just enough. And I think this is really cute. And I think it's like a big enough strap, because some straps are just like not big enough. This is the inside of the purse. It comes with a few jewels. If you lose some jewels, it has a few here, so you can like glue it back on. But I haven't had any problems with my jewels coming off. So this is one of the purses, and I love it. It's not my favorite. I mean, I thought it was gonna be a little bit different, but it's very, very cute. I like it. So I'm gonna put that to the side here. Okay, here we have another one. It's packaged so well, like, so nice. And then after this plastic package or bag, it comes with a net, a like cotton net thingy on it. Ooh, this is so gorgeous. Oh my God. Okay, so this is another one of the bags. And guys, let me know which one's your favorite. This is cute. It's like plasticky a little bit. It's like a plastic material. I didn't know it was plastic, but it doesn't look bad. I just love it. Actually, this is so cute. I love the chains on it. It's really nice. It's really, really nice. Come closer. Here's the back. And here's the inside. It's pretty much the same as the other one. They all have the same inside. So I would say this is not my favorite either, but I like it. So let's keep going here. I have three more left to show you. I like this, and it comes with the little chain on it. It's like a zebra inspired, or I'm sorry, a cheetah inspired tote bag. This is so cute. As you can see, that sparkle is so pretty. So when I say it's unique, like, I really mean they really put a lot of work into these purses. Okay, here's the inside. It comes with a crossbody, and most of the bags do, especially if they have these little things on the side. It has a crossbody strap, so that's another one. All right. So here's the second from the last one. But I had lost it. Well, not lost it, but it got lost in my car when I had gotten into my accident, and I wasn't able to get it. So this is another bag. I just love this bag. Oh my God, so cute. I love this one. I think this was my favorite. Haven't seen the last one though. But yes, this is so cute. I love it. And let me show you the inside right quick. But it's just like the other one. They have a few pockets, like two or three pockets with the crossbody strap. If you want to know what hair I'm wearing, it's Bella by Vanessa. And it's really, really full. So I was trying to pull it off today because I haven't worn it today. But, you know, it's a lot of hair. So the next one, which is not the last, I do have a wallet coming up too to show you. Right here. All right, let's see what I got here. All right. I kind of love black bags because they go with everything, but look at this one. I think... I don't know which one, ladies, which one y'all like better, this one or this one? I'm kind of feeling this one. This cute too, but I like this one. So yeah, that was the last purse to show you. And of course, if you have too many purses, or you know, you don't want a purse, if you're looking for a wallet, if you're more of a wallet girl with a small purse, they have small purses on there, and they also have purse combos with wallets. So here's the wallet I got. Oh, and it actually matches the purse that I have down there. So this is the wallet, and you have just unzip it like that. So it's so easy. And it has the card section right here, and then the money section. If you have money, you can put that in there. And then they have like more card sections over here to put your credit cards and stuff in. Here's the back. So yeah, that's about it for my first impressions. I do recommend the site, as I said again, and make sure you check it out. Make sure you give me a thumbs up for this video, and also make sure you subscribe down below. I would really appreciate that. I want to get to at least 4,000 subscribers by, let's say, April, which is my birthday. Can we pull that off, please? But anyways, thank you so much. I really appreciate you watching. Bye-bye.